Things are heating up in the German Open in Berlin. I'm here with Vladimir Samsonov, who successfully now passed the two opening rounds against a pretty tough opponent. So,
yes, both games were really tough. As you said, of course it takes a little bit of time to get used to the hall and to the conditions. But I think I played second match already much better than the first one. And, I'm very satisfied that I'm still in the tournament. They won my two games, and hopefully tomorrow, I win my matches again.
You played Christian Carlsen Sweden in the first game, and a little bit of a new opponent for you. Can change the match later as well, I'm guessing. You know, did they surprise you in any way, or is there young players playing any different game?
I played against Christian for the first time, Christian Carlsson, and I think he had really good chances on beating me. Well, it was in the third set and he had some set balls, and I think he had really good possibilities to win the points, but he took too much risk. I think it would be enough just to play, I don't know, to my backhand side, and I would be behind the table, fishing, something like that, but he took a risk, he missed. Well, lucky for me. But against Kenji, I played already a few times, and last time I won 4-0, and before that was really tough game, 4-3. And today again, I mean, it was 1-1, and I think really close set. Probably the decisive set was third again, like in the first match.
What about German Open? Is it special here? Is it one of the toughest fields on the tour, and you feel something special in terms of playing German Open?
Yes, well, you see how many strong players are playing here, and it's probably, definitely one of the strongest World Tour tournaments. Anyway, playing in Germany is always special. We have a full house most of the time, and already today you could see that the tribunes were almost full, so tomorrow will be even better. Of course, you need German players to stay alive, but I think they're doing well.
So it is a sharp and motivated Vladimir Samsonov we're seeing here in Berlin?
I'm giving my best, let's say. Today was really tough. I feel a bit tired, but tomorrow hopefully things will be better.
Good luck.
Thank you.